What's up, guys? This is Astro, and today I have a clip from Search and Destroy on Chasm. It's the final kill I get at the end of the round. The enemy team do end up leaving, which was a shame. We can go into the final round, but as you'll see now, you'll see that name pop up right there, and again, and again, and I kill the guys. So obviously, what we've just seen is the invisible players are back from MW3. So I thought I'd let you guys know, and I hope you like the video. Peace out.